Hello friends, myself Mohit and I am going to dictate you steno legal matter. Please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for more dictations. So be ready for the dictation. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, start.
Feeling aggrieved and dissatisfied with the judgment and order of conviction and sentence passed by the trial court convicting the accused for the offence under Section 302 IPC, the accused preferred an appeal before the High Court, and by the impugned judgment and order, the High Court has acquitted the accused by observing that it is a case of circumstantial evidence and there is no direct evidence, and that prosecution has not established the complete chain of circumstances to prove the guilt of the accused beyond reasonable doubt. Stop. While acquitting the accused, the High Court also observed that the prosecution has failed to prove the link in the evidence which could establish and bring home the guilt of the accused. Stop. Feeling aggrieved and dissatisfied with the impugned judgment and order of acquittal passed by the High Court, quashing and setting aside the order of conviction and sentence passed by the trial court convicting the accused for the offence under Section 302 IPC for having killed Kavita Sahu and Gorang Sahu, the original complainant, mother of the deceased, and the state have preferred the present appeals. Stop. Shri Neeraj Kumar Jain, learned senior advocate, appearing on behalf of the mother of the victim, and Miss Ruchi Kohli, learned counsel, appearing on behalf of the state, have vehemently submitted that in the facts and circumstances of the case, the High Court has committed a grave error in acquitting the accused by observing that the prosecution has failed to prove the necessary link in the evidence which could establish and bring home the guilt of the accused. It is vehemently submitted on behalf of the appellant that in the present case, the prosecution has been successful proving the motive of the respondent to kill the deceased. Stop. That even from the deposition of PW8, though he turned hostile, the prosecution has been able to establish and prove that the accused was harassing the deceased. Stop. It is further submitted by the learned counsel appearing on behalf of the appellants that the High Court has not properly appreciated and considered the fact that the knife used in the commission of the offence, which was recovered from the place of occurrence, was purchased by the accused, which has been established and proved by the prosecution by examining the relevant witness, shopkeeper PW9. Stop. It is submitted that the shopkeeper PW9 has clearly stated in his deposition that the knife, 3 pieces of knife, which was recovered from the place of occurrence having blood stain, was the very knife which was purchased by the accused, and the shopkeeper also identified the accused. Stop. It is further submitted by the learned counsel appearing on behalf of the appellants that even the loi, which was recovered at the instance of the accused, was having blood stains of the same blood group of that of the accused, and the accused has failed to explain the same. Stop. It is further urged by the learned counsel appearing on behalf of the appellant. Stop.